when it comes to discussion boards, the main purpose is so that we can share our writing. So it's important to get the discussion board pretty early. You want to make sure you understand it. That's why in the very first week, we're introducing ourselves in the discussion board. That's important to understand the basics of how to start a thread, how to start your own entry, and how to respond to someone else as well. So when you're making your introduction, feel free to take a look at the other people and say, oh, I'm from that town too, or I enjoy that TV show too, or just say hello. You may already know these people, but just practice that in the first week. As we go on with the class, we'll be using these discussion boards as peer review. And what that basically means is by the time we get to the second half of our course, we'll be working with rough drafts. So you'll upload a rough draft of one of these memo projects or one of these like the business letter projects. You're going to upload those and you'll take a look at other people's rough drafts and you'll say, hey, listen, I noticed you made this typo, or hey, I think you're a little too wordy in this part of the essay or in this part of the memo or business letter. So, and you might make some suggestions. Remember, we're all friends here, so the nicest person gives the most criticism and feedback. Obviously, be nice about it. Don't say, hey, that's a really dumb sentence. Don't do that. But remember, it's up to you to help your fellow classmates before, you know, that jerk teacher, right, gets a hold of it and has to put a grade on it. So before I put a grade on something, help your friends out and get some help from your fellow classmates. And take a look at their comments, at their feedback before you make your revisions and before you hand in your final draft.